What up, y'all? And we're back, y'all. So we're gonna check this song right here. Everybody Hates Chris with Lil Chris and Chris Rock. Now, when I heard this was gonna be on the album, I kind of recognized it because off the hit TV show Everybody Hates Chris. So I figured Chris Rock would be on this. I had a feeling about it, but I never. When I started heard of it, I was like, it looked kind of corny at first. But once I got older, I got used to it. So let's check this out, y'all.
2010, that's right, we in the future. Atlanta, Georgia, millions of albums sold, millions of monies rolled. I see why everybody hates Chris, you light-skinned biatch.
Mm-hmm. Sing along with me.
Say, fuck you, Luda.
Fuck you, Luda.
Say, fuck you, Luda.
Fuck you, Luda.
Say, fuck you, Luda.
Fuck you, Luda.
Yeah, I guess that's why everybody hates Chris. Say, fuck you, Luda.
Fuck you, Luda.
Say fuck you, Luda.
Fuck you, Luda.
Say fuck you, Luda.
Fuck you, Luda.
Yeah, I guess that's why everybody hates Chris. Okay, now this is for the G's, and this is for the hustlers. This is for the diamonds in the watch all cluster. Spread them like mustard. Canary yellow, now women in my face like hello. Yeah, I'm sort of a big deal. These Giovanni rims are sort of a big wheel. This five-course dinner is sort of a big meal. This Bentley GT can make Luda disappear faster than David Copperfield, motherfucker. I'm talking five-star tellies and penthouse suites. Yeah, I'm just a playboy between penthouse seats. Hit the club and go and party with some penthouse freaks. Party like Britney, Lindsay, and Paris together. Getting live, buying bottles that's taller than Chris Webber. And making haters sneeze from diamonds and sick leathers. Cause my ice gives them cold as if they under the weather. But my women keep me warmer than a polo sweater. They better.
I guess that's why everybody hates Chris.
Say, fuck you, Luda.
Fuck you, Luda.
Say, fuck you, Luda.
Fuck you, Luda.
Say, fuck you, Luda.
Fuck you, Luda.
Yeah, I guess that's why everybody hates Chris. Say, fuck you, Luda.
Fuck you, Luda.
Say, fuck you, Luda.
Fuck you, Luda.
Say, fuck you, Luda.
Fuck you, Luda.
Yeah, I guess that's why everybody hates Chris. Now I stay fresh to death, draped in.
By the way, I always want to know what made Lil Chris came up, how he came up with the whole song Everybody Hates Chris. Did he got it from Chris Rock or from his TV show Everybody Hates Chris? Or is this just like a thought of his head? I don't know if he did interviews about that though. I would have to look that up though.
Gangsta fits. Okay. Over 12 million sold, I drop gangsta hits.
Yes,
live in mansions and drive around in gangsta whips.
Yo.
You would swear I'm about to get into some gangsta shit. Oh no, here comes trouble. My vision is skewed, I can only see in doubles. Two models, two bottles that'll pop like bubbles. And when I get home, the girls' tops lift off like airspace shuttles.
And I guess that's why everybody hates Chris.
60 seconds till blast off. My car got a facelift, it took its mask off. Dark, it looked like I took the glass off. The body was white for 8 weeks before I finally decided to take it cast off. Now it's blacker than a bottomless pit. You talk shit, you end up with a bottomless lip. I hit a nigga so hard, I make him swallow his spit. Then I be with Bobby B on that anonymous shit.
And I guess that's why everybody hates Chris.
Say, fuck you, Luda.
Fuck you, Luda.
Say, fuck you, Luda.
Fuck you, Luda.
Say, fuck you, Luda.
Fuck you, Luda.
Yeah, I guess that's why everybody hates Chris. Say, fuck you, Luda.
Fuck you, Luda.
Say, fuck you, Luda.
Fuck you, Luda.
Say, fuck you, Luda.
Fuck you, Luda.
Yeah, I guess that's why everybody hates Chris. I go for broke like TLC. The hottest nigga on the mic, yeah, I believe that's me. Now all the ladies wanna give a little TLC. Cause Luda was set for life after 3 LPs. Yep. Still counting, still climbing the charts. And rappers still talking shit like they was rhyming in farts. I crossed the finish line twice, they still trying to start. But my infrared beam will make them shine in the dark.
And I guess that's why everybody hates Chris.
Say, fuck you, Luda.
Fuck you, Luda.
Say, fuck you, Luda.
Fuck you, Luda.
Say, fuck you, Luda.
Fuck you, Luda.
Yeah, I guess that's why everybody hates Chris. Say, fuck you, Luda.
Fuck you, Luda.
Say, fuck you, Luda.
That's why everybody hates Chris.
I never did like this motherfucker. The only rapper that goes to the airport without a gun in his bag. What the fuck? You trying to stay out of jail? How dare you? He got 6 albums. Mm-hmm. What you trying to fill up an iPod, nigga? On stage at the Oscars. Get the fuck out of here! The nigga's on stage at the Oscars. I don't like it. I don't like it one motherfucking bit. Taking parts from good actors. This motherfucker can't act. The hustle is low. Nigga, you played yourself.
Okay. After that line, what Chris Watts said, Lucas can't act. I think that was disrespectful. Lucas can't act. You haven't seen his movies? The Fast and Furious movie franchise, Hustle and Flow. Hustle and Flow, he did a phenomenal job. I got to react to that. So Chris Watts, I don't know what he's talking about. So I like the song, though. I'll give him that, though. So I got 3 songs left off that I'm going to react to, and I'm going to give my opinion what I thought of it. So stay tuned.